Welcome to the spoopy Castlevania Symphony of the Night. We're coming up with a name.
Yep.
For our game files, not even our character. Mm-hmm. So our character has a name. That's Dracula backwards.
Oh. You mean Alucard?
not what? The cool one, though, from Helsing Abridge.
No.
Helsing no. Ultimate Abridge.
Yeah.
We'll call him. We'll call our file. Little. Butt.
Little Butt.
Little Butt.
It's the adventures of the Little Butt, everybody.
Little Butt. Final Stage Bloodlines. This is the entire game. Good, we just got to the final level.
Whoa. There we go. That's because we're awesome.
Yeah. I know all the secrets, everybody.
Whoa.
I could break all those things too, but they're useless. Friend.
Friend.
It sounds like Jesus fight. It's amazing. Hey, bro.
Die, monster.
Richter.
You don't belong in this world.
You're a butthole.
It was not by my
hand. I love how this game was, like, translated horribly.
Yeah.
I was called here by
like, it's, like, wicked famous just for, it's, like, badly.
Tribute.
Oh, shit.
Tribute. You steal them
badly translated shit.
And make them your slaves.
This is the the next thing Dracula says is, like, the stupidly
your
famous
words
thing.
Are as empty as your soul. Mankind ill needs a savior such as you.
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk.
How about you? Come on. Where you at, bro?
Yeah. Here you are.
Oh, gotcha. I win. Phase one.
Oh, no.
What are you scared? Just kidding.
Okay.
I win.
Wow.
Well, pretty easy, guys. Eyes closed.
Good game, everybody.
Yep, hardest game ever.
We'll see you next time. No, I'm just kidding.
I win. Just kidding. That was like the opening thing. It was Richter Belmont, the legendary vampire hunter, who succeeded in finally ending the menace of Count Dracula, Lord of Vampires, and who was a very sexy man, who had been brought back from the grave by the Dark Priest Shaft.
Shaft.
However, one night 5 years ago, under the glare of a full moon, Richter fucking disappeared like a bitch.
Whoa.
With no idea of where to begin her search. Maria Reynolds sent out to find him. It was then that fate intervened. I think she's like her cousin. Or his
Castle
cousin, whatever.
Dracula.
Yeah, Castle Dracula, everybody. It's rumored to appear every once every century, but hey, it's here now. It's only been 40 years. But meanwhile, powerful forces were trying to get to my son, I mean Alucard.
I mean...
that very same one who teamed up with Trevor and fucked my ass. Quite well.
What
might I add?
Dick.
Alucard, in order to purge the world of his own cursed bloodline, his emergence, vampiric powers, went to sleep. But then evil in his homeland pissed him off. And then he's here. He's got to fight good and evil, I guess. Because he's in between boy, because he is both good and evil or something.
He has mommy human and...
Daddy Pyre.
Daddy Pyre.
Ooh, Daddy Pyre.
Mommy Human.
Whoa, Castlevania.
Whoa.
Wacky Dahlia.
So that moon is very oblong. It's not very round.
It's very derp. Look at me. I am running at 543 miles per hour.
Whee! Naruto style.
Funny hit his arms behind
him. Yeah, I know, right?
Right now he's just doing like a jig run. Look at me, bro.
Look at me, Dan.
Shut up. Do. I'm Alucard. You can't fuck with me. Shut up. Get out of my way. I'm a goddamn king. Get out of here. I guess I'm a prince, but whatever. Oh, ow. Ow. One damage. Game
no.
over.
Oh.
Get out of here, Zambos. So just keep showing up. Water. This game's music is freaking awesome. Got her. Yeah, level up.
Level up.
Yeah, back when I first got this game, probably like in 98 or something, I would just stay down here for hours and just level up. Just killing these Zeuses infinitely come. That's and now being an adult, I realize that's like the dumbest thing ever.
Oh, okay.
It's like wasted hours down there. So like, by the time you're like, you're 6 or 7, they give you like no experience.
Oh, really?
Wow. Look at yeah, secret turkey.
Yeah.
Oh, secret turkey.
Somehow in the stone.
That's my best friend, Death.
Death.
What is your business here?
Sounds very much like Mark Hamill. Wonder if it was Mark Hamill. Probably.
Let me look it up. Find out.
Symphony of the Night.
But I demand you cease your attack.
But I demand you pray homage to Luke Skywalker.
You shall regret those words.
It does something.
We will meet again.
No, no, he stole my gear. Now I can only punch.
You jerk.
And ninja kick. Ninja kick. So let's see if I can do this. This is semi-hard to land. Oh, no, shit, damn it. Yes!
Catched it.
And now I get heart increase. I'm good at video games, everybody. No! All those dudes got impaled, fucking nerds. Oh, yeah. And jumping up and down and all around. Oh, who almost fell off? And now this boy gives me a short sword. Punch him in the dick. Nope, that's the wrong button. There we go. Short sword, boy. And then you get the red rust up here, which is useless. The worst weapon in the game. Woohoo! And it's two-handed. And it does less damage than this short sword, pretty sure. Whoa. Sounds freaked out. Hey, now candles give me items.
Death was voiced by Dennis Fault.
Okay.
I don't know who that is.
He's doing a good Mark Hamill impersonation. Impersonation. I'll get the flyway I can move, bro.
He was known for the Doctor in Silent Hill 2. Shenmue.
Get out of here. Ow!
And some weird random other stuff. Metal Wolf something? That looks like fun, except it's on Xbox, so we'll probably never get to play that.
You're a Metal Wolf. Get out of here, Red Bones.
Bunch of Dynasty Warrior games and Castlevania games.
Guess he loves Castlevania.
Stop.
Leather Shield.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got $1.
$1.
Fucking witch, bro.
I got that.
More secrets.
What?
I know fucking everything. Nope. Yeah, boy.
Dang.
Yeah. I look like a jump. Look at more secrets.
What the heck? You walk like 2 feet and there's another secret.
This game loves the secrets, and I know basically all of them. Elkhart's got the moves.
He's like moonwalking.
Oh, damn it. Didn't work. I was trying to be stylish.
Stylish.
I'll try one more time. Well, damn it. It doesn't work.
Elkhart's moves. Not doing it for
me. Bitch. Yeah. Yeah, $25.
Resist the thunder.
Yeah. Oh, this guy's annoying. Get out of here. Stop dribbling on me.
Dribbles.
Oops.
Bro.
Oh, yeah. Nice throw, dude. Aww. Yeah.
the damages.
He exploded all over me. And not another secret to him?
Yeah.
Nice. You got no head.
Yeah.
Bitch. Mm-hmm. And my cape. Nice. Shitty cloth cape. Whoops. I'm going to game.
I'm going to clip a thing. It's going to flap in the wind.
Look how pretty he is now. He's got a boring red cape. Mm-hmm. I'll take it, though. I don't have any capes. Oh. Rude.
No. They're defying the laws of physics.
No, it's fucking boomerang axes, bitch.
Oh, okay.
Duh. The axe's got two sides. That means they're boomerangs.
It means they're boomerangs.
Jeez, where the hell you been for the past 17 million years? I probably guess. Look, we can save it.
Yay!
Look, he's going to sleep.
Whoa.
Wow, so spoopy. Now he's awake. Hi, bye.
Bye.
Yeah. I got $50.
I got done.
Yeah. I don't got axes to throw. Guess what time it is?
Meatball time?
Boss fight time!
Yay! You guys.
I keep hurting him until he gets all hurt. He flies to his friend's arms and then I hit him both on the legs. Ow!
What?
Fly away. Oh, catch your friend. I'm out of axes. Oh, he lost his spear. Now he's really angry. Look at that pose. Nope, his run's dead.
Take that, you fool.
He's so mad now. Ow. Oh, he's turning red. Oh. Ow. Ooh. Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. I win. Hardest boss fight ever.
Yeah. My body's gonna cause a portal to appear and have a life potion just fall out of it conveniently for
auto
card.
It gives you full life and then five extra. I think that. Moonwalking. Oh, I can't. Wait, can I use this? Okay. Yeah. Super fun elevator. Yeah. Oh boy. But sunglasses. Which when I was, 10? I never saw sunglasses spelled like that. I always thought it was two words. So I thought these were sunglasses. I was like, what the fuck are sunglasses? And it confused me. It confused 10-year-old Smalix.
He's dancing.
He's covering up his titties.
Ooh.
He only does that in elevators. If you hit up during this, he just goes.
It looks like he's trying to flex when he does that.
Oh no! Apparently, he's standing in corners. He does that.
Okay.
Sweet moves, Alucard.
Sweet moves, girl.
I want to go up here. I don't care about them. You're stupid. I'm gonna go shave it. Maybe I can get to the next boss in some sort of time. I'm just gonna breeze it. Breeze. Get out of here. So much blood. Coming out of his ween.
Whoa.
Ween blood, everybody. I think that was cute. Maybe I missed it. Woo! There it is. Bing! Have a cube.
Gotcha.
Oh, damn.
Wow.
There we go. Give me a cube. Get out of here. Fine, alright, I'm running. What's this? Oh, shit. Here we go. all my farts. Oh god, don't you all make it poison for poison stones. Hey. You got some holy asses.
Ooh.
That's what that fist is for, anal fisting. Okay, so CD, because that's where the music in the game comes from.
Hmm.
It totally makes sense to worry about it. Ow. That didn't work out for me. Oh god. Oh god. I'm trying to move this. It was a race against him. I'm back. Money. Little boys. Not these little boys. They're annoying. As you can see. Got him.
What a jerk. They're all hippity hoppity.
Yeah. Bad little boys.
Yeah, that's enough. It brings me back to, like, Zelda, the second Wait game where it's a side scroller. Like,
I found my girlfriend.
Hey, girlfriend.
What
hey,
do you here?
It's Maria.
I've come to destroy this castle.
I've come to destroy
then
this
Punani. We have the same purpose.
Well,
I'll
okay.
trust you for now.
Okay.
I'm Maria. Who are you?
Who
Alucard.
You?
Not the talkative type, I can see. Well, perhaps we'll meet again. If you
well,
live that
perhaps
long.
Perhaps I'll smooch you again.
Farewell.
Yeah.
No, I'm going after that booty too. Come back.
Oh.
Come back.
Oh.
This immortal wants that mortal booty. No. Get out of here. Hey, there's only one.
Yeah.
That's those nerds.
Hate those guys.
Do 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 spooky table. Oh god. There's another one.
Yeah.
Another spooky table. Remember when that table you had attacked you that one time, bro? That was pretty fucking scary.
Right.
Don't buy haunted tables, everybody. It's a thing I just made up.
Yeah.
Ow!
Gotta work on my
hit me with his bone. Gross.
Gross. Gotta work on my moonwalk.
His moon fucking slide.
Yeah.
That's how you move this game. It's legit. Until you get the wall thing and get charged. Look at this sexy lady.
Hey there, lady.
Like one fifth of her is sexy. Why do you stand on her?
And for some reason you're on fire.
She explodes just like when you kill things normally, dude. Get out of here, lady. Not that rose. Fireballs, yeah, I leveled up.
Yay!
And she dropped a tart. I got $250 from those actually weird humping angels. Pelvic thrust! Like Satan angels with the red. Okay, there's a creepy eyeball in the background. Not anymore.
That's nice.
I'll be back in a second. Oh shit. Bitch. Got her. There it is. Hi, eyeball. That thing's not a boss, because it isn't. God damn it.
Ooh, that's rough.
Fucking screaming roses.
Yeah.
I think this is better. What I want. Alrighty. Almost there. I'm blowing through this game. So, are you ready? Can you guess who the next boss is? Take a guess.
Dracula.
No.
A werewolf.
Mm-mm. Not even close.
Is it a werewolf?
Sort of, yes. I mean, yes. What he is, not really, but what he represents, yes. It's quite funny.
Oh, okay. I'll take your word for it.
His name rhymes with, Let's see, Luke Men.
Luke Men?
Luke Men.
I don't know Castlevania that well.
No, it's nothing to do with Castlevania.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm thinking of a later boss. Never mind.
Oh,
right. So technically, this thing is, this boss is, very human.
Whoa, what the?
It's very supernatural.
It's a bajillion.
It's a shapeshifter!
Whoa!
It's me. You have to fight oneself, but except he has way better abilities than me.
Oh, I gotcha.
Can't even hit him. Has some dust.
You jerk.
Oh, damn it. Chop myself in a ween. Oh, you chop me in a ween.
Yes.
Caught him with some dust. Ow. You got me with a dagger. Oh, shit. Cool. No. That's bat form. Bat form stinks.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. Ow. Got some dust. No, got some dust. Oh. Fighting oneself is hard.
Ooh.
Ow. Yeah. Uh-oh. Can't go twirling. I'm gonna hit him. Yo. Ow. Ow.
Stop it.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo.
Take that, Demon L card.
Alright. And let's see. Cutscene?
Nope. There's no cutscenes in this game, I'll do it.
Oh, okay. Well, you know what I mean, like speech bubbles.
Nope.
Okay, well.
Very rare. Whoops, damn it.
Time to take a nap, I think.
Hell yeah, dude.
So, we'll see you guys next time. Take it easy. And yeah, have a
super spoopy one.
Yeah, have a good Halloween. We'll see you next time.
Snuggle up with John Skelly, man.
Yeah. See you later. Goodbye.